Hey, I'm Andy, and we're on to episode 6 of season 5 of Gotta Want, and I'm preparing for 2 more tournaments up in Oregon coming later this week. And I want to take you into a practice match that I had recently with a local player here, Andre Dome. And I'm just a big advocate of playing practice matches for developing your game. All you players out there, especially junior players, it's really important to go out and play practice matches in order to work on things in your game. So let's take a quick look at some of the points from my practice match. I've been real fortunate to have Andre Dome here in town. He's a local player and also a Tennis Warehouse sponsored touring pro. He just got back from a long trip over to Korea and Thailand, and he's been in town recently for the last couple weeks. And so when he's in town, we like to get out about twice a week and play some practice matches, and it really helps me just see that he hits a huge ball, so it really helps me stay sharp and just get used to that pro level pace and also work on things in my game. I felt like coming away from that Medford tournament, I thought I played extremely well, I thought I served really well and competed really well, so I just wanted to continue to emphasize the things that I did do well in my tournament. But there's always things to work on. I felt a couple things that I could have worked on. I thought I got a little bit predictable. I definitely like to play pattern tennis, but at times I can get a little predictable and my opponent can pick up on it, so I need to mix it up a little bit more. And I also want to continue to be aggressive, moving forward, using my serve as a weapon, and then moving forward to the net and finishing off points. And so playing this practice match with Andre, that was just what I was really trying to emphasize on, really staying calm, cool and collected between points, which allows me to just maximize my ability on each point. You know, and when you lose a point, only make it worth that one point. You don't want to make it worth 4 or 5 points by getting frustrated and losing focus on what it is you want to do in that very next point. So I worked on staying focused, staying centered, playing each point with a purpose, being aggressive with my serve, and then just moving forward, taking it to my opponent, and then finishing points off at the net. Thanks for tuning in to this episode of Gotta Want It. Stay tuned as I hit the road, head up to the Pacific Northwest, and compete in my last two tournaments of the summer. Thanks for watching.